Nikki comes to the diary room.
Hi.
How are you feeling today?
I just can't believe it. Feels so good. I never thought I'd survive the first eviction, never mind two. And up against someone like Grace, and I just thought there is no way in the world I would survive that. Loads of stuff kicked off last night. Grace threw the water over Susie, and Ashleen stood up in Susie's defence. Pete stood in the way of, like, I think he was guarding Ashleen.
How has your relationship with him changed?
I understand him and he understands me. He has a very similar mind to me. But then again, I'm very similar on the outside. I'm very similar towards, like, Imogen in the fact that she's the party girl, loves going out clubbing and getting dressed up and meeting fit guys. But Pete, he understands the deeper part of me, my true feelings, my feelings inside.
What is it that you admire most in Pete?
Just that he's a strong character and he's been through hard times. He's just, he sees good in everyone as well.
What were they saying to you? Chatting about last night?
Yeah, just asking me for how I feel and had to still be here. I'd love it if it was me and you, the final ones. Me, you, Leo, and then in the house left, last, was me and you. And then you won, and I was just 2 seconds outside.
Oh, you won. I feel like I've already won, though, now.
5 or 2pm. For today's task, Big Brother will test housemates' sense of smell. Each housemate will consume a mystery food or drink in the diary room. The rest of the housemates must smell their breath through masks and guess what they've consumed. If housemates correctly identify 7 out of the 10 smells, they'll be rewarded with food and alcohol later this evening.
Can I go next?
I'll go!
I don't want to know my stomach. Let Nikki go first, because then she hasn't got to worry about being dirty.
What?
Yeah, like, because maybe Nikki first, because then you don't the mouth thing. You don't want to get the dirt germs, do you?
Yeah, I'll go first.
Because she doesn't like dirt.
No, let me imagine. What's the
difference?
Oh, do you want you go, babe. It's fine. It's cool. Go on.
Or do you? Would you rather?
No, you go.
No, you go.
You
now.
Go.
Oh, Emma,
go on.
Yes.
I can't believe we're smelling these people's breath.
Wish me luck, guys.
Wow. Garlic. Oh, you swines. Is that garlic? Oh, it's pickled onions. Oh, I like them.
Hello, Nikki.
Hi. Aww.
Big Brother advises you to eat as much of the pickled onions as possible to ensure your breath is extra smelly.
Okay.
How much food they're giving her? I bet she's not eating what she's given. She's like, I'm not eating that.
They're very vinegary, aren't they? Hurting my teeth, actually. I don't think I can eat many more after this, you know. I don't like them anymore. I think that's plenty.
Thank you, Nikki.
Oh, she's coming.
Oh, it was so
much. Shush.
We mustn't know.
Come on.
Do it. Oh, what it is.
Yeah, have I got one right?
What do I do?
Right, you've got to.
So how do I do this?
Blow into it. Don't waste your breath, Fleda.
I don't. Big breath. Oh.
Do it again.
We don't know what it is.
Garlic.
It came out there.
That's cheese and onion, Chris.
Yeah.
It's onions.
It's onions.
You can't pickled say anything.
Onions, yeah? Pickled onions. Yeah.
12:56 a.m. Mikey, Lisa, Imogen and Glyn are nowhere. Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Good girl. Girl's empty now, the group.
Does it?
Well, not empty, but not as I'm cold.
What? It's so warm.
Do you know, Mike, I tell you something. Now you listen to this. At home, my gas bill is £300 because I have the heating on 30 degrees. 30 degrees day and night. Day and night. This is 10 degrees. I'm miserable. Oh. Miserable. This is 10 degrees, not even 6 degrees. 6 degrees, I'd say. And that's why I'm so unhappy.
Wait.
I'm so cold.
Well, she's got what, Dickie?
Why are you not...
Me too.
Like, I had so shirts cold. With, like, stained movie
What's
stuff.
What's the matter, Nikki? Are you going to ask us to turn the heat
We can't, because she's got to get everyone... Hot. I'm not agreeing to that. I want it cold. Or cool.
That was hot, wasn't it?
This is really
Well, it's really bad for Pete as well, because it sets you off, doesn't it, in the night? Yeah. Oh, for crap. This, honestly...
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! Oh, I'm going to get called to the diary room now!
Oh, you nauseous!
I've broken everything. I'll leave it outside for the minute and fix it.
You are so naughty.
It's just literally come apart. I don't understand.
Big brother, I don't want to be here anymore. I can't live here. I'm sick and tired of battling with them over the aircon. I'm sick and tired. I don't have the energy in me anymore to keep coming and asking for the heating on. I am so cold. I'm so cold! How many times do I have to tell you I'm freezing? The room was a normal temperature, a bit cold for my liking. They come in. Oh, it's so hot in here. Oh my God, go and ask in the diary room for the heating on. It's so hot in here for the aircon. And I was just like, before I could actually say anything, I've got fucking aircon breezing down on me. I'm not going in the bedroom. I'm staying here. I'm not sleeping in there. I am not. I refuse. I'm not going in there. I'm not. I'd rather sleep in the bathroom. I'm not going in there. It is too cold. Who invented aircon? I'm going to kill them. I swear. Whoever it was, I hate you. I hate you. I wish you did not invent aircon because I hate you for it. I'm going home in the morning. I suggest you have my suitcase here. I'm going home. I'm not living in Antarctica any longer. Let me out, please.